Here's a two rail kick technique in 30 seconds. I'm trying to kick at the five ball. Imagine a line between the cue ball and the five. Find the middle point of that line towards the pocket. From that middle point, parallel shift over behind the cue ball and shoot straight along that line into the rail. It'll come off the second rail, pull into the five. Good hit.